Alright, we need super free to get those 15 buffalo heads. We can do it like this too. Come on. Try that one more time. Super free. Let's do it. Come on. Super free buffalo gold wonder four wheel. I know it can happen someday. Not today. See if we can do better than I think the $7 bonus we just had. Come on. Come on now. That's more gold heads than we collected last time. But now we need those rejiggers. Oh my goodness, a buffalo right here would have been amazing. Three. One more three. No five of a kind, but that's still gotta be something, right? Yeah, that's good. Okay. Alright, that's awesome. I'll take that. We only have a couple spins left unless we re-trigger. Gosh, one buffalo on the end or one elk over here would have been just amazing. Not bad. I'm not complaining about that. I would love to re-trigger though. One more coin. Ah. Gotta get that coin right now. Two coins. Alright. We'll keep going. Alright guys, we're playing some Buffalo Wonderful. We just got the wheel. Can we get super free games? Never had the jackpot. Super free stop. Yes.
Wow. Yes.
Oh, I'm really surprised. Oh, come on. Re-trigger. Oh my goodness. Come on, coins. Coins, coins, coins. Wow, I can't believe I got super free. Come on, coins. Don't let me down. Come on, coins. Oh, I forgot about the gold heads. That's great, but we need coins. Oh, coins. Halfway through our super free. Where are you, coins? Oh no. Come on, coins. I'll do this. Oh. Oh, last game unless we get the coins. No. Oh goodness. Oh! Oh, Buffalo. Buffalo. Where were my coins? Okay, we got it again, but can we get the supers again? It can happen, it can happen, it can happen. Oh, keep going, keep going. Okay, regular Buffalo. How about those coins? Oh, come on, coins. One more. Oh. Come on, one more. Oh. Come on, coins. $2 spin. What can we get? Super free would be amazing. Or the jackpot. That would have been amazing too. But we got free games. And we're gonna go 12. Re-triggers, re-triggers, re-triggers. Oh, Buffalo would have been nice. Uh-oh. Come on now. Be kind to me. Halfway through. Looking a little scary. But really, this machine's not doing much. Come on. All right. Those are definitely helping my confidence level. I mean, we're approaching breaking $4. 13 spins to go. Oh my goodness. Come on now. Just takes a couple of good multipliers. All right, multipliers, where are you? One One more. Oh, a buffalo at the front is what we needed. That's what we needed right there. Well, we needed a buffalo at the front. Six fins. Yet either, so let's line up something good with a four. Oh. Oh, points, come on. Okay, six spins again. Where's our four? Oh, buffalo. Oh, last minute. No, last spin. Oh, 32 spins. $12.05. I'm not gonna lie, that was rough. Let's see how this goes. All right, this is one of those videos I have to tell you, sometimes I'm recording, and after all those videos like you just seen, the videos, sometimes you put your phone away and you don't think anything's gonna happen, especially when it's buffalo. And then you can't get your phone out of your pocket quick enough, and you're like, did I really just do that? Sock Queen, thank you for watching my video today. If you enjoyed it, consider giving it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel and you haven't subscribed yet, consider subscribing. That really helps my channel out. If you like to be notified when I upload my videos 7 days a week and go live on the weekends, hit the bell button and you'll receive a notification. Here's some additional videos that you may not have seen. We also have a Patreon group that is amazing. We have a Facebook group as well. If you'd like to check out Patreon, there's a link to that up here. I appreciate you guys. Welcome to the channel, and I hope you enjoy.